three. Perfect.
Three, two, one, go!
Are you scared for me?
Not excited about having people watch me.
So who won the challenge?
Me.
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 What's going on? Welcome to Life Meets Family. Today, we are going to another haunted house. So I have to go pick up the kids. But tonight, we're going to Netherworld. Are you excited? It's like the best in the world. It's been voted like a big deal. If you're new here, I'm Dan, and you're at Life Meets Family. So click that subscribe button. Go ahead and join us on this crazy adventure. And welcome to the family. All right, let me go get the kids. Here, look up here. Picture with you, sir.
I never see you guys.
One, two, three. Perfect. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. I don't know.
It's Chewbacca's evil twin.
Got it. Thank you.
All right, go run there. Can we take a picture with you?
What was your favorite part, Big Man?
My favorite part was there was like this spinning circle that you had to walk into, and it had like green dots on it, and it was spinning around you, and it made you dizzy, so then you would go, and it fall into the fence, so that's fun.
Yep. Do you want to go next year?
Yes.
I was disappointed. One, I was disappointed in how many people were going through with us. It seemed like we constantly had people in front of us and behind us. There was no spacing at all. So constantly people were all around us, and it really made it very hard for any of the goblins or scary guys to scare us. Because once you were up to them, you've already seen them scare two or three other people. And the main haunted house was way too bright. It should have been a lot dimmer, and it seemed like we doubled back on ourselves a lot without solid walls. So I could easily like peek through a little curtain and see where I was going next and who was getting scared and how they were getting scared. So I didn't like that. I, this year, thumbs down. Thumbs down for Daddy. Especially after yesterday going to Fright Night at Six Flags Over Georgia. I was really impressed there. They had a lot of different types of haunted houses, and they were all on theme. This one was kind of all over the place. It was just kind of trying to scare you. But they could use some more workers, and the lines outside were crazy. So, overall, thumbs down. The parking was not any better this year, I don't think. Getting in and out was not any better this year. Luckily, we did the fast pass, but we got there at, 8 o'clock? And now we're leaving is 10:40. And that's without even waiting in line, really, just for a little bit. We were just going through the haunted house way too slow because we're just literally taking like a step every 5 seconds. Way too slow. Not fun. A little scary. There was, you know, a couple scary parts, but I feel like it needs to be freshened up or something, right?
Mm-hmm. Do you want to go next year?
I don't know. I don't know, to be honest with you. This, I don't know. I don't know if I want to go next year. Maybe we should, it's time they tried another one.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I mean, a couple weeks ago, I went to one in Louisiana that was called the 13th Gate.
Yeah.
And that one was really scary. But I thought this would be better, and it wasn't any better. So, I don't know. What is your favorite thing about haunted houses? And what is the worst thing about haunted houses? Why don't you go ahead and leave that in the comments below. We are Life Meets Family. We do daily YouTube videos. Hit that subscribe button and join the family. Take it easy, guys. We love you. Peace out.